Foster King, the Young Avocado, and today I'm doing my video on the avocado. Finally got an avocado, I cut it open, I dried it up, and I got to peel the brown skin, which I did, and then I forgot I have to do a video. So, then we bought more avocados, which I didn't peel this one, so I'm going to peel this when my uncle's going to peel it, which that's what I had to tell you. I got a special guest. Okay. Show your face.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Aaron. He's uncle. So yeah.
Okay, now let's get started. First we're gonna peel it. We'll peel this one.
Peel these. It's gonna be hard.
Gotta peel the brown skin. I actually kinda do mine's different. I don't stick mine in water because last time I did that, it all got algae. I changed the water, but it got algae in it and stuff. And then also after that, I kept changing the water. Nothing grew. Been a month, nothing grew. And then left it alone because I want to see what happens if I left it alone. So, turns out, actually, it died. It was dead. So, I did mine in dirt, and that's how I got my avocado tree growing. I will be back with this whole thing peeled. Okay, we're back. We couldn't get it quite peeled, so he couldn't get it peeled because of his fingernails. And my fingernails. I have no nails, so I couldn't get it as far as I got. But still, we can still do it. So I'm going to use pink moss so that way the roots can go through it better. And when the roots go through it better.
You want to put some in here?
Yeah.
Put some in there.
Okay. Come on. Sure.
A handful?
Sure. But take out the skin just in case you find some skin. Okay. I got some skin.
Wait, did that movie come out today?
What?
Tupac movie, did you know? You didn't know Tupac movie.
I did.
Who is it? What is that dark entity with the green shirt?
Oh,
alright, so is that it?
You gotta fill it up.
I'll fill it up. Okay. You want this? Okay, cool. Let's take out the skin.
Yeah. Find some skin in the dirt that you pick up, take it out. Okay. Some good peat moss. Actually, I had cactus seeds growing in it, but none of them grew, so yes, they quite died. Or they went into poor dormant, like forever dormant, or a little bit. But, so I wet them before I put them into this thing. I broke them down. It took a long time because it was a whole tray. It was one of those trays that already get the peat moss pellets in them. Yeah, tried to grow cactuses in them, but that did not work, so. There's cactuses and succulents.
Oh, that's not good. I mean, I want to know what to take.
Now, I'm about to put my seed in while he's still filling his up.
Yeah, I'm gonna slow. Oh.
Okay.
I just filled up.
Now put your seed in and then fill some more dirt over the top of the seed. So that way your seed can get some dark and it can germinate in the dirt. But after this, you know we gotta water them, right? So we'll be back.
I'm not.
Okay, we're back with the whole thing filled.
I'm trying to find my phone.
like this. We got his field. This is not us. Field is mine. But now it's time for us to go water it. This tough bugaboo gamer behind me.
Hey guys. Link in the description below. Follow me and like, share, subscribe to both of us.
And turn your notifications on. Follow him on. Is it Instagram?
Yeah, Instagram to Bugaboo. No, Jordan Hurt 513.
Comedians. Now it's time for us to go water our stuff. Okay, we're back with water in the plants. Came here to show you my avocado tree. My avocado tree.
Oh, is that Dorian? I thought it was Christmas. Right.
Okay, now it's time for us to water the plants.
Plants are right there. That's mine right there.
Why?
Cool. Camera. Okay. That's it.
Now, gotta pour some water in there. Paint my sinks like that. Okay, now it's time to give your plant some water. Go get your plant some water.
Also, you can do a favor. You can do a favor.
Okay, it's my tree. My avocado tree. It's actually doing terrific. I should have did a video on repotting my pineapple. About to take y'all over there. That's my citronella. Keeps bugs away. My mama love it. That's the soapwort plant we was asking for. I don't know what my mama calls that plant. We got that. We got a pink lemonade tree thing. Got that plant. It died. It came back. We got some beans in a pot. We got that. Strawberry basket, snake plant, hardy kiwi plant. There goes the ginger. Here goes this, the another calla lily. There go my aloe. There go that, and then here's the pineapple. Right here. Excuse me. He's watering his. Take off. Go put some more dirt in that. You can see the seed. No more water. No more water. Yeah, water that thing first. Water it first. So that way it can be. Because we can see your seed. I told you you should have put more in.
You said it's fine.
I forgot Pete Moss sunk, so. Sink, so.
I mean, you thinking that's water out of
the seed. Okay.
Ooh.
I got a pineapple plant. I have to repot it because it got root loggage, so. Okay, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. Go my plant, then go his plant.
Mm.
And please like, share, subscribe. Thank you.